In Afghanistan, the Taliban claim to have captured 9 more districts as fighting rages amid the withdrawal of foreign troops. The districts were captured in Badakhshan, Kandahar, Paktika, Takhar and Farah provinces. Meanwhile, the Afghan Defense Ministry says security forces have killed about 130 fighters across 7 provinces.